indoor, outdoor safe. This is a big statement. It's a wow. It looks good. H220240 is the item number. Rachel Pavis, though, she's going to tell us all about these guys. Welcome on in.
How are you?
I'm fantastic. How are you?
I'm doing great. Good to see you.
Same here. These are fun.
Oh my gosh, they're enormous too. And I think we're really limited to in the black. So if you are thinking of picking up the black in the gourd, just know that there are
six.
Exactly. Like I said, limited. So these are gorgeous. And like you mentioned, these are safe for outdoors. Each one has 18 lights on it, and the dimensions on them, the gourd stands about 1.5 feet. It's just under 18 inches tall. And then it's about 10 inches in diameter. And then our pumpkin down here, oh my gosh, I love this guy.
Which we're down to the copper only.
Just the copper. Mm-hmm. And this one stands about 11 inches tall and is about 13 inches in diameter. Also with the 18 LED lights. And you can see so much detail. I love how they did this embossed leaf and vine detail all the way around. It's finished on all sides, so it's really beautiful. The curly Q that's up top here on the stalk that kind of trails down the top of it, so well done, don't you think?
I mean, it's a lot of detail, and I am very impressed that I can have this outside.
Yes,
looking
I love
at this, for the way it's
totally
finished.
It's totally safe outside. 2D batteries go into the bottom. There's a little battery box on the bottom, and there's a little cover for the battery box too. So you just literally pop your batteries in. It has a timer feature too. So 6 hours on, 18 hours off, night after night. And so you can put these out into your mulch beds, but you can also put them by your front door. I put some here by the door. I love the idea of mixing and matching the colors, which is why.
Well, you know what? Speaking of which.
Yes.
Let's talk other colors, because our gourd also comes in orange, and there are only 6 dozen left in the orange. And then if you want to match the gourd to the pumpkin, we do have the copper in the gourd shape as well. So know that the pumpkin will be 4 easy payments of $17.43, and then the gourd will be 4 payments of $14.93, so about $15. So my son, he wants to decorate for like fall and Halloween.
So cool.
I like that we can go spooky with the black. Or if you just want to kind of keep a traditional harvest tones. And then a little glam with the copper.
The foiling technique on the copper is just gorgeous. And there's black undertones that you'll see that's in the ridges there. It's just gorgeous when you see these in person. And everybody actually who sees them says, wow, it's bigger than I thought it was. It's bigger in person when you see them. And to me, they're really very elegant and kind of upscale. So I took them back here and just placed them by the front door. I thought it looked really neat to kind of set the pumpkin here a little bit like off skew, you know, just a little bit like that. You can set them right in with your mums and in around with your decorations.
With your cypress tree, which is coming up.
Exactly. Nick and I were just talking about the tree together and how it all works so nicely together to have this in your front door.
It's a nice vignette. And hey, this is the good thing. It's a faux tree. Faux pumpkin, faux gourd, nothing's rotting out here. Nothing's getting stinky.
No mold.
Right.
The squirrels aren't going to come and eat it on you. I mean, I've seen it all. I didn't have to carve anything.
I think I brought up a bad memory. Rachel's like, oh. But see, it always is going to look this great. And the illumination adds that little bit of magical, mystical feel to it.
Yes.
So it's something special.
I feel like they're really high-end, elegant looking, too.
I'm with you.
The black is a little, like you mentioned, it does have more of a spooky feel. I mean, I just placed this one in the mulch bed here, because you literally can plunk these right down in your mulch bed if you'd like.
I feel like you said earlier, Rachel, like Cinderella. Like
this
this was her carriage, and then that's what
pumpkin,
it went back to.
Doesn't it look just like the pumpkin from Cinderella's carriage? I love that. It's so pretty. The foiling technique that's done on that copper is really stunning when you see this in person. It's just beautiful.
Okay, so Rachel, can we play for just a second?
Yes.
Can we see? I want to see the gourd and the copper pumpkin together.
Yeah, I'll move
because
these out of the way.
I'm very much a matchy-matchy person.
Okay, there
Doesn't she look super glam, Harvest?
It's funny that you wanted to match them together, because for me, what I wanted to do was I wanted to do unmatched, and I actually had the orange swapped, and I put them like this because I wanted to do one of each together and do a little grouping.
I mean, there's no wrong way to do it.
Right. Yes. See, because I loved how that looked together like that.
I do. I like, because like I said, to me, it's very harvest, autumnal.
Yes.
We have 3 options in the gourd: the copper, the orange, and the black. the pumpkin we're down to just the copper.
I know.
So take advantage of the easy pay, tis the season, and so they are indoor, outdoor safe.
Yes.
So these don't have to just live inside, even though I love that gourd because of the height on my kitchen island.
Yes.
I'm always trying to find tall things. Yes.
Right. Mm-hmm. I agree. And I love to, for me, the black is my favorite because in my home, I do a lot of pewter.
Oh, okay.
And so I love that the stem is done kind of in that pewter, whereas on the orange and on the copper, it's more of the copper tones to it and more of a champagne kind of color.
Mm-mm. And then I said, if you're the person that likes just a little bit of glam, you're going to like the copper option. Hey, it's under $18 a month if you use Easy Pay for any of the sizes or any of the shapes. H220240 is your item number. And you'll get this home very shortly. 7 to 10 business days, so you can put this
Put it right out. 2D batteries, turn on your timer feature. These are just so fun. And I love how you mentioned putting it on the island. I think that's a great spot for it because I have a big island in my kitchen. Mm-hmm. And I, too, like to put something there. It's a great spot for a plant, but I'm not really very good about live plants. I just don't. I tried.
I'm with you. I've had one that's lasted over a year, and I'm like.
And you feel really good about it, right?
I do. But I do know it's not because of me.
I do have an 18-year-old peace lily in my home.
Ah, okay.
So, you know, not everything dies, but.
But with this one, we don't have to, there's no maintenance.
No
you
carbon.
Just put in your batteries.
And year after year, you will have these and take them out. And I love that too, because I think that's important. These are pieces that are going to last for you. They're done in resin. It's actually cast in resin. So it is really very sturdy. It's weighty too. So you know that it's really going to hold up for you. And you can leave them outside in the elements. They are treated to delay the effects from the sun.
Okay, good.
So they're going to really last for you.
Well, we're down to just literally a handful in the black.
Okay.
We have the gourd also in orange and copper. The pumpkin, we're down to the copper only. And if you use Easy Pay, you're bringing it home for less than $18 a month on your Q card or credit card. And this is so unique. I must say, Rachel, I've never seen anything
it's
else
gorgeous,
like this in any catalog.
Yeah.
I haven't seen it at any stores.
Me either.
So something that the Joneses next door won't have.
Exactly.
All right. Thank you, Rachel. All right, so if you want the details on the cypress tree that we had with the pumpkin and the gourd, here is the info. It comes from National Tree.